One Sunday morning, as I went walking by Brisbane waters, I chanced to stray. I heard a prisoner his fate bewailing, as on the sunny river bank he lay. I am a native of Aaron's Island, and banished now from my native shore. They tore me from my aged parents, and from the maiden whom I adore. I've been a prisoner at Port Macquarie, at Norfolk Island and Emu Plains, at Castle Hill and at Kirsten Gabby. At all those settlements I've worked in chains. But of all places of condemnation and penal stations of New South Wales, to Moreton Bay I have found no equal. Excessive tyranny each day prevails. For 3 long years I was cruelly treated, and heavy irons on my legs I wore. My back with flogging is lacerated, when begged to stop, they would offer more. And many a man from downright starvation lies mouldering underneath the clay. And Captain Logan, he had us tortured at the pillories down at Moreton Bay. Like the Egyptians and ancient Hebrews, we were oppressed under Logan's yoke. Till a native black lying there in ambush did give our tyrant his mortal stroke. My fellow prisoners, be exhilarated that all such tyrants such debt may find. And when from bondage we're liberated, our former suffering shall fade from mine. One Sunday morning, as I went walking by Brisbane waters, I chanced to stray. I heard a prisoner his fate bewailing, as on the sunny river bank he lay.